Right, we're back, and this time we're watching Shaolin Temple. Ding.
This time I've used the Chinese covers, because the only ones I could find are the ones that are just basically stripped off their disc, so I don't like them that much. I thought I'd use the original Chinese background, so yeah. Let's get into this, shall we? Another film I've never seen, but apparently this one is supposed to be a prequel. Oh, watch this. Supposed to be a prequel, but it came out afterwards. I guess the first one must have been popular. It's a bit long, so we might be going a little late tonight. It's gonna start late, but yeah, I like this. I'll be interested to see where this one goes, and I don't know why they make. Well, it says it's a pseudo prequel. Don't really know. It's confusing. Yeah, I guess we'll get into it. This one is 1 hour, 59 minutes, and 59 seconds.
Lexikitty 666 cheered. X100.
Marvelous, thank you, Kitty. And we shall get started. In 3, 2, 1, boom. Okay, Google. Set a timer for 1 hour called beer. Probably pull out the Shaolin Temple. This one looks higher quality in some ways. Shaolin Temple. This is the new cover they added for this one. Oh.
Lexikitty 666 cheered. X55. That's all I had. You got all now.
Thank you. I appreciate any of it. Is. I'm just gonna look at my streams and be like, this one's gone like nuts. I love it. My mom wanted to try these ones at some point, so I ordered from her, and then she's like, I don't like them, and they're vegan. Do you want them? And I'm like, yes, because I've had them before. So these are my crisps now. How dare they? It's raining heavily. I hope you found them. I mean, yeah, that's not too bad though. kneeling for 5 days so they could learn. True. And this is with all the plushies. Okay. At least you found her, which is good. Jesus, imagine kneeling for 5 days. I can barely manage one day. Hello, I'm fine. Like, Jesus. Also, I love the fact that Moogle has like a little pouch so you can put a little thing in. Yabba's left the chamber! Awesome. Uh-oh. this definitely one that looks like higher quality than the previous one. I don't know if it's just they had better film quality they could use. I like that, like, I've been kneeling for, like, 5 days, and they're just like, oh, get up. It's like, I'm sorry, but you've been kneeling for 5 days. You're going to have, like, pins and needles and some shit. Like, my ass gets numb after, like, a couple of hours sitting down. Or if I'm, like, sitting in a weird position, my leg gets numb. Nah, fuck off, mate. You are. You're going to be in some pain getting up after kneeling for 5 days. I'm pretty sure that, like, the blood flow would also, like, feel pretty bad as well. Nice beer. I think I've got some more beer coming tomorrow. Yeah. A few bottles. Hey, is that guy from the first film? The first film? The previous film? The David guy. Actually sticks out because he's like a guy called David in like a Chinese film. Yeah. Your name kind of sticks out like a sore thumb if you just see, like, a David. I don't think I have any other... Apparently, yeah, the other alternate title is Death Temple. Death Chamber? Or is it Death Chamber? Death Chamber. I just realized that. I don't think there was, like, a single, like, woman in the entirety of the previous film. I'm just realizing that right now, like, I was like, oh yeah, shit, this woman actually has lines. There's actually a woman with lines in this film. The last film, I don't think there was a woman at all with lines. Hello, anyone in? No? Ah, yes, come in. Man, he did, like, the oldest trick in the book, just like, hey, look at that over there! Oh, no!
I think we've still got... Oh, that's... Left in the set. That's the fourth one.
I think it's 12. Those are giant-ass rice balls. I don't think I've ever seen a wok that big, just like fucking. Like a wok is like this big, it's like. Fucking massive. And what's the next two films? Mighty Peking Man? Sounds like a, some kind of. Sex offender. And Challenge of the Masters. I don't know. Either of those ones. I'm still looking forward to the last film on the last one. Because it's called just called Dirty Ho. This is the name of the film. I want to know why it's called Dirty Ho. But, yeah, I guess we'll get to that eventually. We'll get to Dirty Ho. Like, we'll get to the Dirty Ho. And for some reason, the one's called Crippled Avengers. So the films we've got Mighty Peking Man, Challenge of the Masters, Executioners from Shaolin, Chinatown Kid, The Five Venoms, The Crippled Avengers, Heroes of the East, and Dirty Ho. We've got 8 more films in this set. Plus, I have the second set as well. To test who will not eat the rice. Oh man, I want just a big old bowl of rice. We're starving for like 3 days. It's just like. Why are they running away? Just like, let's do a bowl of rice. Just finish off the rice, mate. Hold on. Not much on Wikipedia, but I thought. Solid, surprisingly thoughtful example of the kung fu genre that is worth the time for genre fans. So far, I think it might be better than the previous film. Mostly because I think this one's... I don't know, a little bit more clearer in its direction. That sounds like me or someone tries to wake me up, just kicking the head. Wake me up, I'm trying to sleep. Wake me up, it's too early in the morning. I'm going back to bed. Hit you with the forms. If you go sharp late, just don't bother. Your style. Crane style. Go stuck with the fire in the kitchen. Ah, go off there. Go make the fire. As far as I'm aware, I think I guess every character is like the same character they were in the previous film. Let me compare them. Maybe not? Oh wait, no. Yeah, no. Yeah, they're the same characters. Only some match up, so. Oh, maybe not. Kind of pseudo. Pretty cool, is what they say. I don't really know what that means, but. Yeah. Is it pretty cool or not? It's like before the temple got burned down, this is what it looked like. He just grabbed a big log and cut it in half with his bare hands. I mean, bare hands. I mean, tiger hands, because he used the tiger style. Some impressive shit. They brought the rice from earlier, and it's like... Oh, I just... I would rather be killed than humiliated. I feel like they've got some harsh inductions to this, like Shaolin Temple. It's like, you gotta kneel here for fucking days on end. Not eat, not drink. Fuck that shit. I ain't got time for that shit. Again, it's a dick move to make you kneel for 3 hours. I mean, 3 hours, 3 days, 5 days. Any length of days is still... Yeah, no. It's a dick move. Oh, I can't brother, well, they're happy. They've shown their devotion. And if you like half-naked men, then martial arts films are for you, because men get half-naked most of the time. We're in the Shaolin. We're like Shaolin monks. You must open all books and just turn the pages to... They're reading the books or they're just turning the pages, looking at them going, that's pretty pictures. That's pretty pictures.
Tamara, where you can see or can't see. What? It's gonna be one of those invisible ink type things. Are these all written in piss? Why is he walking over the spike pit with the books? This feels like a very dangerous way to get health and safety. I guess there's no health and safety in this place. Now, what are you doing to your students? Well, we're walking over the spike pit, full of spiky stones. Why? Stop doing that. No. Okay. Ooh, he's wearing weighted clothes. Which, as far as I'm aware, weighted clothes doesn't really work. As much as Dragon Ball Z will have me believe that nudity makes you stronger on this planet. Okay, you're just gonna ask a guy to jump in a hole? Okay, just keep jumping in that hole! And you just keep walking on those spikes. Why did they have him chained up to stir the bowl of rice? That guy's a dick. Training in the ways of the martial arts. Ah. Why has he covered the spikes in paper? Very confused by this man. taglines. Just behind these walls, there is no escape. Or they endure savage torture. They endure every savage torture known to mankind. I don't know. See, it doesn't seem like a very a very good way to teach your students. Just saying. It says the runtime is 2 hours and 6 minutes, but that's not really true. Oh, and dropped from my remote. Ooh! Why would you build a board with spikes in it in case... if someone sits down? Why is this torture a thing? That reminds me of all the styles in, like, the Mortal Kombat games from, like, the 3D era. We'd have, like, Crane style and Tiger style and all those kind of things. We're gonna torture our students, 'cause we're dicks. It's 'cause we're dicks, so we're dicks at torturing our students. Teach me all about Crane style. The fuck? Call yourself a friend. Boing boing. What the fuck is this? Why is there a boing sound effect? What? Why is there a boing sound effect? we're gonna basically do a prequel of, yeah, it's gonna be like the guy who was evil, who was a traitor in the last film. He's definitely evil, because he's doing evil things. Being all evil and stuff. You know how it is. Yeah, you grab those logs and somehow strip the, separate them with your hands. Okay, Google, how long's left on the timer? Okay, Google, set volume to 50%. There we go. Oof. Martial arts. Mainly, I mostly just. My martial arts style is just strongly overpower someone. Because, yeah, I'm generally bigger than most people. You can just use strength. Just fuck him up. Still love this fucking set, like. This is a fancy ass looking set. There's a massive ass booklet, and then yeah, this contains all the discs and also like tells you what's on them all. Oh, feature and actors. Oh, award-winning. Oh, alternative standard definition version of Shaolin Temple. I guess that's the version that must be like 2 hours and 6 minutes. Alternative opening for Five Masters. U.S. and German trailers. Yeah. I am very curious by this picture for the next film. I look forward to seeing what the fuck is going on with Mighty Peking Man. This is an interesting set of films.
Shit, almost falling off my seat.
Yeah, I might need to get a seat repaired at some point. And by seat repaired, I mean probably just get a new one. This one's on the way up.
be fair, I basically bought the seat just like just before lockdown, so it did have my arse in it for quite a few years. This is like basically an exclusive, a seat I used exclusively over COVID. And even after this crisps, I'm still quite hungry. Might get a bit of toast after this. Oh, I think I've still got some Marmite. Ooh, I love a good bit of Marmite. Yes, you are evil, right? Yes, they must kneel outside for fucking ages. We've taken over almost the whole world. Have you though? Have you though? I call bullshit. I wouldn't dare test your ability. Anyway, I'm gonna test your ability. That is a big ass throne. Like, I've got a fat ass, but that looks even bigger, too big for my ass. Like, you can't properly, like, kneel, like, put your arms on their armrests. It's not good. I guess there's some good flips and shit. And, oh, it's jumping over walls. Just jump the walls. Alright, these guys have got 6. Who's this lady? With the fist. Fist and whipped forms. I could learn those. I could definitely learn fist and whip techniques.
It's the monk, he's evil. This form is designed for women? This guy's still putting paper on spikes. It just keeps going. Let's jump. Just jump. What's your problem? Don't know if it's possible. Jumps like fucking 10 feet. That guy is still jumping. He jumping. Creighton style. Rice stirring style. I mean, imagine just grabbing a log and just halving it, like, crunch. As for me, I'm sitting there stirring the food. You've been cooking for a whole year? Fucking hell. Keep fighting.
Gotta keep on fighting.
Okay, Google. How long's left on the timer?
Ooh, I'm looking for some ice cold beer.
So you're fighting? What's wrong with fighting? All of a sudden have something against fighting? Oh, I've been observing you. Follow me. I'll introduce you to the ways of my technique. We're gonna go over here and do evil things, because we're evil. Stop!
Spear time, baby! Let's go!
You must not let anyone know I am evil. I must teach you in my evil techniques of evilton, for I am evil. Bum 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 ba dum bum 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 bum. Oh. calamitous times cannot be avoided. This whole place is getting burnt down. They got some weird ass teaching techniques in this place. Yeah, you strip those rings, drums, I guess. Hello. Oh, that's good. We'll fight with the stick technique. I'm guessing this film will end the same way the last film started, with this place turning down. But I'm not 100% sure. Why do you wake me up at this hour? I don't know. Do you want to suck some dick? What? What? Huh? What? Switch on the device. What device is that? I don't know. The device. Ooh, it's late. We'll keep going. We've still got how much movie left? About 50 minutes. You'll go to like tonight. It's a quite long movies. I think one of the ones we did earlier was like one of the long ones, but this one's quite long as well. Someone's entered the wooden man. Wait, temple alley? What? Why is anyone coming near us? Hide in the secret passage. What? Whose secret passage? Whose secret passage we're hiding in? Oh, why are all these things at dick level? Why are all the spinny torch devices at dick level? That's a lot of spinning torture devices. Why don't you just... I was gonna say, just duck. It's like the easiest devices to avoid. That's... That's a random blade that's just come out of nowhere. What is this? That's a fucking... Yeah, fucking Mortal Kombat crypt. Like, yeah, MK11, because... One doesn't have a crypt. That has invasions. Does anyone like invasions in Mortal Kombat 1? I don't know if I've met anyone who likes that one. The Path of Turning Back. What? Turn back, or you shall suffer greatly. Okay. Just the alley of turning back. Oh, hello. It's the evil guy. You must turn back. Prepare yourself. Do flips and shit. You must defeat them all. Eh, let's fight all the guys at once. Whee! Hey, what are you guys doing? I wasn't gonna kill him or anything. I was just gonna. Well, that's where we kept the ceiling spikes. Oh wow, we still got 3 calls for now. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. It's gonna be a long night. Hey Master, why are you trying to kill me? What kind of training is this? Like, this is that, I mean, it's kind of rude, mate. Ooh, I am. A little tired. Okay, I'll probably fall asleep straight after this. Let's go see our friends. Yay! Doom, 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 doom. That's good. Hey, what the? Ah, guys, okay, stop. Well, this guy's gonna. The master's gonna take on everyone. I mean, it's pretty strong if you can fight all of them at once. Oh yeah, no, I want a bit of toast. Get a bit of toast off us. The wooden men alley. Sounds so kinda dodgy. Welcome to the wooden men alley. Hey guys, what's going on here? What do you want me to die? Them dying in the alley as a warning to other fucking hell. Big stream, mate. It's fucking wooden alley. Whew. Oof. Thanks for your help. Farewell! Farewell, my friends. Farewell. Sleep on the floor for 3 months. That's a harsh punishment. For some reason, I thought there's a pocket in the top of my thing. That guy's still jumping. He will be the master of jumping. Finally take off these weighted clothes. Woo! He's doing flips and shit. I'm so confused by what's going on in this film. It's almost like... You ever see like a training montage but like super slowed down? That's basically what this film is. Army of the Blue Banner. We're evil. What? I'd be poisoning the well. Oh, and now there are horses. Oh, pardon me. Ah, just joke, guy. They're heading to the temple. That's where we keep our stuff. You know destruction is going to happen? They've got someone who's evil here! They're doing evil things with their evilness. Because they're evil. Did I mention they're evil? Because I should've. They are evil. Dun 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 dun. Hello! I'm just killing all the guards. You are the spy. Shit, 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 that's a lot of army. Oh no. That is a lot of dudes.
And that's a lot of naked guys. Oh, half naked guys. You know what I mean?
Ding dong dong ding. I mean, it's one of those things where I'm like, there's not really any tension because I know exactly what's going to happen because I watched the previous film, which is the prequel? The prequel? The sequel? The sequel prequel? Hey.
It's like, yeah, that's kind of tension, but not really, because the shit's getting burnt down.
Yeah. Oof. Ooh, and he's dead. I love that it's just like, ah, I've lost my sword. Ah, shit. I've had a guy with a sword. Again, blood still does not look goodness. I feel like it's not until the 80s that we get, like, fake blood, like, looking good in films. Like, by the time of, like, the Friday the 13th films, that's when they started getting, like, good. Ooh, and he's dead. Master, kill the ball. Okay, fair enough. Let's go. Ooh. They're just like, yeah, we're odd, mate. What are you gonna do? Stab us? Oh, shit, you did. Ah, that's not nice. Why would you stab us? Dude, ooh. Hey, 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 hey.
Cool.
Yeah, I wonder if this film's gonna like set up like the is gonna properly prequel like the next film. Probably not, but I don't know. Ah.
We're doing evil things in the temple. Yeah, because we're evil.
All right, who?
Bye. Who? I've been training this technique.
Yeah, this film could definitely do with like an editor. I think that's the it definitely needs one. Definitely could deal with one. Uh-oh, we got the firing squad. Well, it looks like it's the end for us, fellows. Well, we'll tense our muscles. Oh no, they stabbed themselves with their own fingers. They fingered themselves. I mean, that's certainly a technique. Yeah, this feels like it's... It feels like it goes on for a bit. Basically, like, yeah, we're gonna expect most of our main characters to end up dying in this. We'll see if this ends well, but I don't know. I'm getting... It's at a point in the day where I'm like, yeah, it feels... Feels like a run. It's kind of run its course. No. I can't fall down on the spikes. Unless this guy get impaled by spikes. Kill him. Kill the traitorous bastard. Ooh. Give him a good old twist. Dude, you're dead, just accept it. There we go. Thank you. Looks like it's it. This looks like it's it for our heroes. Looks like this might be the end. I mean, we kind of knew that because the next film is a prequel where the entire temple is burnt down. But anyway, don't worry about it. Next film, I mean, by a prequel, I mean a sequel. This is the prequel, but it's confusing as fuck. I guess maybe the film was like really popular? I don't know. So this, I guess I'll put them here, but yeah. Burn a fudge. Oh. Oh no, it's at for our heroes. Looks like this is the end. It looks like this is the end. Oh no, the temple's burning down, guys! No! Everything's on fire. Yeah, it's one of those things where I'm like, it's kind of like how I thought the film would end. Yeah. Martial arts will live on. For we are the Shaolin, the five Shaolin masters. Come on, run! That's the end of the Shaolin Temple. The end. Yeah, I think that one went on for a little bit too long at the end. Just a little bit. But, yeah. That's the end of the Shaolin Temple. I think the next, what's the next one?
Mighty
Peking Man. So that's the one, the next one we're going to watch. That'll be in a, probably in a couple of weeks at least. So for now I say, live long and prosper. And we'll see you next time for the Mighty Peking Man. For now I say, farewell.